Okay, Brian just got here, and I thought he had taken a huge something, but I have a chipmunk in my toilet. That's right. We threw the stick in there to make sure it was alive, and it's alive. But what do I do with it now?
I mean, how does that happen? I mean, how do you get a squirrel? I'm like, I don't know. Right now. I thought you were going to show me like a big turd.
Well, at first, that's what I thought it was, but.
Yeah, but you don't know if that thing's got like rabies or something. I mean, how does that happen?
I don't know.
I got nothing. Do you got one of those like pinky grabber things? The long
no.
ones?
No.
I mean.